Hey, listen. Lately I've been receiving opinions that I didn't ask for. Gotta talk to Aubrey, sending in some passports. Things getting easier than a couple years before. And I'm so proud of the outcome, but they tryna cross me like Malcolm. Pain in my eyes, don't ask me how come. How many believed in me about one? Myself. Confidence like mountains, easy to fall off. But when the clouds come, people tryna cloud some. Most of the time that is the start of a downfall. How many fucks I give? About none. Man, you know what they say, patience is key, so I open the safe. Pray every day, God show me the way, before they take my soul and everything fades away. When they hear me out, I'm spiritually woke and I see the crowd expecting me to go, but for the easy route. No, I'm not about to go for that easy shit. I'm who the leader is, didn't ask for leadership. They used to hate me for no reason like some idiots. That's why I bought the double R, I guess I'm feeding it. But guess who feed the kids? The motherland in God's hands like Jesus is. Y'all know who the realest is. I'm not perfect, but I'm preaching this. They changed on me like the season. No reason, ay. Man, you know what they say, patience is key, so I open the safe. But don't forget to pray, it's never too late. If you start to believe, he will meet you halfway. I'm on the way.